Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 22 edition of DJ Hour. That was exactly the energy that I wasn't looking for. And that event is hosted by HEART Ibiza. And now, it's a pleasure for us to introduce you, the two hosts of the night. Please, give me a big round of applause for... Jawar and Mr. Graham Sahara.
Good evening, everybody. I'm Graham Sahara. Welcome to the 22nd edition of the DJ Awards, hosted for the second year here at HEART Ibiza. This year, the DJ Awards celebrates 22 years by supporting No More Plastic, working together with our eco partner, Oceanic Global, towards helping raise awareness within the music industry on how we can find a sustainable solution to eliminating single-use plastic. We're delighted to announce that HEART Ibiza are on their way to becoming a completely plastic-free venue, and we hope Ibiza will follow suit. Yeah. Now, I'm delighted to welcome my co-host, Jaguar. She is one of the most exciting new DJs and broadcasters to break onto the UK scene.
Hello, thank you, Graham. It's a pleasure to be here. How are we all feeling? Okay, so this year the DJ Awards are celebrating 22 years. Over the years, we've presented nearly 1,000 awards, honouring the people who've been part of the history of electronic music. Winners from early editions have included Daft Punk, Sven Veith, and Frankie Knuckles. And previous track of the season winners have included Mojo with Lady, Kings of Tomorrow with Finally, and Stardust, which are all tracks that have stood the test of time. And 22 years on, we are still celebrating.
So if you're new to the awards tonight, we're going to be presenting various music category awards, which are voted for by the public. There's going to be some industry awards as well, which are created by our panel of music professionals. And so for the next hour, let us honour the people, the nights and the performances that have shaped 2019 in the world of electronic music right here at HEART Ibiza.
And of course, tonight is all about celebration. We have a fantastic live performance coming up from Blonde Wearing Black. And of course, yes. And of course, the legendary party with Agoria, Butch and Aman Gadanyo.
Right, now let's join the thousands of people watching this online via Facebook Live. And let's get this trending on the socials, people. Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Just use the hashtag DJ Awards.
Okay, we've got 24 awards to get through, so that means we've got to keep this very snappy. If you are lucky enough to win tonight, please keep it tight. Okay, should we get to the first award? Yeah? All right, so this one is voted for by the public, and it's a new category this year, deep tech. Let's see who the nominees are.
And the nominees in the deep tech category are Andrea Oliva, Butch, Cuartero, David Esquilache, Dennis Cruz, Enzo Siragusa, Matías Tanzman, Nick Corley, Radish, and Dini.
Okie dokie, a lot of amazing artists there, but there can only be one winner. So, the winner of the deep tech category, well, he's known for his kooky and quirky socials. Few artists can flow through genres and emotional landscapes with such ease and fluidity. He has a very special relationship also with Watergate, and his latest release was out on Crosstown Rebels. We are delighted to welcome to the DJ Awards for the very first time, the winner, Butch! Hey.
Where is my award? This baby is in the absolute right hands. Thank you so much. I would like to thank to all the people who voted for me, my team, and I would like to thank myself for working hard as a motherfucker. Thank you so much.
Congratulations, Butch. Well done. Fantastic.
Brilliant.
Right, so now we're moving on to the next one. And this is the Ibiza music event, and that's supported by Pure Ibiza Radio. This one's an industry award, so it's a panel one. So this was a one-off event hosted by one of electronics music's most famous and loved techno DJs, celebrating their 20th anniversary and bringing the pioneers of electronic music to the island for the very first time with a spectacular 3D show. The winner of the award goes to Cocoon 20 with Kraftwerk.
Yes.
And here is the master. Here we go.
As you can see, I'm not the master. I'm here to take the award in the name of Sven. We were here, but we have another event going on tonight in Amnesia, and he has to play all night long. This means he has to start in 10 minutes. So I'm here. I'm saying thank you in the name of Sven, the whole Cocoon team, and yeah. The Kraftwerk show was really special. I hope as many of you could see it, because it was one for the books, and yeah, thank you very much. And this also goes to the team of Ushuaia, who made the event happen, even if we had like 1 hour of pouring rain. Without them, I wouldn't be standing here taking this award, so we share this with Team Ushuaia. Thank you.
Thank you. Congratulations to Team Cocoon. Well done.
Right, let's keep going, shall we?
So now we're moving on to the Afro House category. This is a new one, and let's check out the nominees.
And the nominees in the Afro House category are And Him, Kulo Edison, Da Capo, Floyd Levine, Aina, Ozan Led, and Superflu.
An excellent lineup there of artists. The winner of the Afro House category has been representing this growing genre and hails from South Africa. He's a household name in clubs around the world and becoming one of South Africa's top producers at just 21 years old. His latest offering is called Indio Child and has been receiving global acclaim. Please welcome to the stage Afro House winner, Da Capo.
Wow, I'm so nervous right now, but I would like to thank the DJ Awards for the opportunity that they gave me. Thank you to all the fans, thank you to the team, RT, agents, Solistic Music, thanks to guys at HEART Ibiza. Shout out to all everybody that voted. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you.
Thank you. Congratulations. Well done.
Okie dokie. The next category is for Producer of the Year. This one is an industry award, so there's no nominees. We'll get straight into it. The recipient of this award is an Italian techno producer, and he began his career as a sound engineer back in the 90s. He's just released his artist album called Biomorph, which is a concept created to take the listener on a journey of evolution. He's played some pretty amazing festivals, Sonar, Awakenings, Tomorrowland, ADE, the list goes on. He's also released and remixes many tracks and released on the labels including Octopus, Gem Records, and most recently Adam Beyer's Drum Code. On top of all that, he's also reached the number one spot on the Beatport Techno charts. It's an absolute pleasure to give this award, Producer of the Year, to Enrico San Giuliano! Yes.
Wow, that was quick.
Congratulations.
Well, I think my existence is there because of playing music and create sounds. So this achievement for me is like, you know, something that tells me that I'm on the right path somehow. So, yeah, everything is based on right vibes, right people to stay with, and right things to be shared. And yeah, I want to thank everybody supporting me and my family, my friends, Drumcode, which is the label that allows me to be myself 100%. My team, my colleagues, everyone, my family, all my friends being here. That's it. It's all about the good vibe.
Congratulations. Big up, everyone. Congratulations, Enrico.
Yes.
So now we're moving on to the Melodic House and Techno Award. And let's check out the list of nominees.
And the nominees in the Melodic House and Techno category are Adriatic, Dixon, Kolsch, Maceo Plex, Manole Tuff, Mind Against, Patrice Bommel, and Tale of Us.
So the winner has played at Fabric for the 20th anniversary of the club in London. He's a Cuban-American DJ producer and label founder, and he's one of the biggest players in the electronic music scene. He's blazed the trail in the underground, in the mega clubs of Ibiza, and dominated Miami Music Week, and this year brought a new dimension to Time Warp. And the winner is Maceo Plex.
Yes.
Unfortunately, after his mammoth BPM weekender, he can't be here with us, but he has sent us a little message. Let's have a look.
Wow. Hi, everyone out there. Thanks for this amazing award. To all my fans and to people at DJ Awards for even nominating me, and then to now win it, it's just an amazing feeling. As usual, I can't help but say thanks, and I'll try to play even better music for you, and I'll see you at the next party.
Okay. This next award is the International Music Festival Awards in collaboration with FaZe Magazine. It's another industry award, so we'll get straight into it. So the winner here, since its first edition back in 2012, this festival has established itself as the major electronic music festival in Italy. Each year, this festival welcomes an incredible lineup of techno's heaviest hitters and scene veterans alongside exciting new talents, and it has done so for the last few years. In 2016 and 2017, it received the European Commission patronage, which is the first of its kind for an event in Italy. It's with great pleasure to announce the winner, Kappa Future Festival. And please welcome to the stage festival founder and promoter Maurizio Vitale and his partners.
Thanks to the Academy, the Foundation, the International Awards. Thanks to our beloved DJ who've been supporting us a lot. Thanks to our fan, and especially thank you to my partner. Thank you.
Well done to all the guys there from Kappa Future Festival.
Let's do a picture. One picture.
Quick pictures. Thank you. Congratulations,
thank
guys.
Thank you
well
for
done.
My rose as well. What a gentleman. Okay, we'll keep going. This next category is the bass music category. Let's have a look at the nominees.
And the nominees in the bass category are NDC, Taste and Status, DJ Ise, Friction, My New Leg, Shai FX, Sue Focus, and Wilkinson.
Amazing list of incredible artists there. So the winners of this category, well, this year they are celebrating their 16th anniversary and their 9th season with their Ibiza residency at Amnesia. Their second studio album, which came out recently, was certified gold in the first week of sales in the UK. And on the 30th November, they're going to be performing their biggest ever UK live show around their album, Return to Jungle, in London. That's right, you guessed it. The winner of the bass music category is Chase and Status. Please welcome to the stage Saul Milton and MC Rage.
Yeah, thanks very much for this. This is going to be our 10th year on the island next year. This is always very special. Got a big up Lock and Load, everyone at Amnesia, Martin, the best tour support in the game, Protect and Tour. Thanks for having us. See you next year.
Hold on, can I just big up John Digweed? Because every Tuesday I fly from London to Ibiza with him, and he's an absolute gentleman. Big up John Digweed. Love.
Congratulations there to Jason Status. Well done, boys. So now we're moving on to the next category, which is Electronic Live Performer. Let's check out some nominees, shall we? Come on.
And the nominees in the Electronic Live Performer category are Fortet, Guti, Jan Blombeest, King, Matthew Johnson, Recondite, Satori, and Stefan Botzing.
Excellent lineup of live performers there. But the winner is a hugely influential figure within the global techno scene, and he's been that for many years, both as a DJ and a live artist. He created his own label, Hertz Blood, in 2006, and his live stream on Circle from Piz Gloria reached 5.5 million views. This is actually his second year winning this award. Please give it up for Stephen Bodzin. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. Yo, thank you very much, everyone here. I want to thank my mom, my dad, and blah, blah, blah. No, I really want to thank you having so much passion for the electronic music scene and pleasure following what's happening here on the island. And I'm proud and honored to be part of it, really. Thank you very much.
Amazing stuff. All right, this next category is Record Label of the Year, supported by Tracks Magazine. It's another industry award. So this UK-based record label was founded in 2010 and has produced a number of new acts, sub-labels and brands. It's a groundbreaking independent dance label and it's gained global recognition. And it's been inspired by its founder's deep affinity with old disco records and soulful beats. They've had incredible success with their releases from the likes of Hector Kuto, Matthias Tansman, and Magic Cocoon, and 3,257 others, which I'm not going to name right now. All right, please welcome the winner of Record Label of the Year, Hot Creations. And please welcome head honcho Jamie Jones to the stage. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hot Creations turns 10 next year, actually. So this is it's great to know that the love's still out there for us. But none of it would actually be possible without all of the artists that we've signed over the years, especially the young guys who send me demos for the first time and who are following their dreams and taking a lot of risks. So, you know, thank you so much for all the music that you guys send me and keeps me going and keeps me doing this. Thank you.
Well done. Congratulations to Heart Creations and Jamie Jones. Thank you. So now we're moving on to the trance music category. Should we check out some nominees then? Let's have a look.
And the nominees in the trance category are Above and Beyond, Alian Fila, Ben Nicky, Brian Kearney, Cosmic Gate, Ferry Corsten, Gareth Amory, and John O'Callaghan.
Some great names up there. But there can be only one. And this year they've spent their first full season playing at Shine in Eden alongside Paul Van Dyk. They've carved a peak time anthem for the masses that will have fans reaching for the lasers. They've hosted and performed homecoming shows at the Great Pyramids of Giza in Egypt. And they were up on this stage in 2010 picking up the award for Egypt for Dance Nation. Welcome to the stage, please, Alian Fila. Coming up to the stage is Alian Fila, though, tonight. Congratulations, brother.
Thank you so much. Well, sorry, I forgot my suit. We don't have them in Egypt, so sorry for that. I want to thank you, everyone. Thank for all who voted. A big thank you to our manager, Stuart Roberts. He's been here for us for 15 years, so that's it. Thank you so much, guys. Habibi!
Right. Let's keep going.
Let's keep rolling.
This next award is the Dance Nation Award in association with Clubbing TV. This one is another industry award. So this award goes to an emerging nation whose underground scene boasts quality music, quality DJs, quality people, and quality clubs. That is a lot. That is a lot of quality. It's a techno lover's paradise, a city that never sleeps. It includes clubs like The Block, which is inspired by Berlin's Berghain, which is to be considered as one of the best techno clubs in the world. The ambassador who will be receiving this award is one of the country's finest exports. He has a personal approach which he marries with 15 years of production experience and over 20 years of DJing. This year's Dance Nation is Israel, and to collect this award on behalf of the nation, we welcome Shlomi Aber.
Thank you very much. Thanks to DJ Awards for this amazing token of appreciation for my little but super amazing country. I think it's well deserved because Israel is doing really upturn in the past few years, and thank you very much again.
Congratulations, well done. Well done to Israel. And now we're going to move on to one of the biggest categories of the night. This is the techno music category. Let's check out these nominees.
And the nominees in the techno category are Amelie Lenz, Anna, Boris Bretta, Charlotte DeWitt, Enrico San Giuliano, Hilario Alicante, Nicole Mudaber, and Pan Pot.
That's a heavy lineup of DJs there. So the winner is one of the most booked artists on the 2019 festival circuit. Belgium-born DJ and producer has had a meteoric rise through the ranks of the techno landscape. With an essential mix on BBC Radio 1, a passage at Boiler Room, the cover of DJ Mag, and continuous support from Resonant Advisor, Mix Mag, and Accelerate, she's just about to launch her new label, Context, this month. Welcome to the stage, the techno winner for 2019, Charlotte DeWitt.
Yeah. Deep, clear, liquid, slow.
Well, this is pretty massive. It's really nice to be surrounded here with people who I can call my friends. So I'm really happy to be here. Thanks for everything. Let's make it a good night.
Deep, clear,
congratulations to Charlotte. Don't forget, you can catch her tomorrow night at the closing of Resistance in Privilege. And right now, we're going to take a small break and enjoy the amazing vocal talents of an artist who's released tracks with Mr. G, David Morales, Danism, and on labels such as Defected, Get Physical, Pets Recordings, and Strictly Rhythm. Ladies and gentlemen, give a warm welcome to Blonde Wearing Black.
Are you listening? I know. Someone's gotta give it. Someone's gotta give it. You know. Someone's gotta give it. Someone's gotta give it. How do I know? I just know. The longer you hold, the harder I'll fall. How do I know? I just know. The longer you hold, the harder I'll fall. You know. How do I know? I just know. The longer you hold, the harder I'll fall. Yeah, you. How do I know? I just know. The longer you hold, the harder I'll fall.
Thank you so much. Sublime wearing black. Make some noise. That was incredible. Okay, let's get back to the awards then. This next category is for Ibiza Night, and it's supported by K Array Audio Solutions. Again, this is an industry award. So this party weaves Ibiza Sundays into a mirage of musical odysseys that feeds the senses and elevates the collective experience. It's created by a Brooklyn-based production and DJ partnership, and it invites an impeccably curated and diverse selection of the world's most sought-after artists. This one is an incredible night, and it's an absolute pleasure to announce the winner is Saga. Please welcome the creators and residents Rami and Tamer, collectively known as Bedouin, to the stage.
So much.
People do here at HEART.
Thank you.
Congratulations to Saga, Rami and Tamer as well. Bedouin, well done. So now we're moving on to the Cutting Edge Award. So for this one, this is a big family of music, nature and culture lovers, as they describe themselves. Using social media platforms such as YouTube and Facebook, the French Parisian-based production outfit have millions of followers. Participating in the emergence of new and also established artists by choosing majestic locations of nature, such as UNESCO sites, including Eiffel Tower and Antonium. They've had millions of views from their live streams, and the winner here is Circle. Please welcome the founder, Derek Barbola, to the stage.
Is it life that you're running from?
Everyone. Well, thank you so much to everyone, to the DJ Awards and the panel. And also, I would like to thank my lovely team for everyone, for everything, because without them, we would be nothing. And it's the first prize we get, so it's a bit special for us. And I would like to dedicate this prize to all the artists that trusted us since the very beginning, and I see some of them here. So thank you very much to all of you, and see you next time.
Congratulations. Well done. Well done to Circle there.
This next category, it's all about deep house. Let's take a look at the list.
And the nominees in the Deep House category are Audiofly, Bedouin, Demian Lazarus, DJ Ghost, Guy Gerber, Lee Barrett, Maya Jane Coles, and Serge Devan.
Okay, an incredible list there. The winner of this category, well, she is a British-Japanese queen of the electronic music scene. She's gained two essential new tunes on BBC Radio 1 by Pete Tong. She's remixed some incredible artists, including Depeche Mode, Bonobo, Massive Attack, and even the legendary Ella Fitzgerald. She's played at pretty much every key club around the world, including holding residences at various Ibiza superclubs. And the winner is Maya Jane Coles. But unfortunately, Maya is currently in the studio and can't be with us tonight, but she sent us this message.
Hi guys.
I'm so sorry I'm not able to be there tonight, but I just wanted to say a big, big thank you to everybody that voted for me, and thank you to everybody that's been to my gigs, supported my music along the way, my amazing team, especially Brains and Sophia, and a big thank you to DJ Awards for making this happen. Hope you all have a good night. Bye.
Well done to Maya Jane Coles there. So now we're moving on to the Tech House category. Let's check out some nominees.
And the nominees in the Tech House category are Camel Fat, Deathless, Latmon, Max Chapman, Michael Bibi, Patrick Topping, Solardo, and Wasp.
Some quality DJ and producers there in that list. But the winner is a London-based artist who's fast become an established member of the underground music scene. His label runs one of the parties to be at here in Ibiza on a Sunday. He has a relentless desire to produce, record and mix since the tender age of 14. And he's about to embark on a North American tour. Please welcome the winner of the Tech House category, Michael Beebe.
You got the power that's in my soul, and you got the power to lose control. I see you applauding and I know.
Well, thank you very much. This is my first award and first time giving a speech, so bear with me. You know, it's been a long and crazy journey to get here, and I guess a lot of people have said to me, you've blown up in the last kind of 18 months or so, but in reality, I've been doing this for a very long time, sort of 7 or 8 years now. And so to get an award like this is just kind of like it's a nice affirmation of just like, work hard and it pays off. So for any young producers out there who want to kind of make it, just keep working and keep chasing your dreams. Thank you.
Trying to sneak off on us.
Congratulations to Michael Beebe. Next up, the award is for Ibiza DJ in collaboration with DJ Mag Spain. This one is an industry award. So it goes to a Chilean DJ and producer who is based out here in Ibiza. He's currently a resident at Ants in Ushuaia. He began his career when he was just 17 years old, and his sound as a producer shifts between synthetic house and techno grooves. It's an absolute pleasure to welcome the winner of Ibiza DJ to Francisco Allendez.
Hello, thank you. Thank you for this. I've been living here for 9 years, and beautiful things have happened in my career. This is quite a highlight of it, to receive this symbol that links me to the island that has given me so much. I have to say thank you to all the people that have supported me big time. Paola, my wife, Jan, Leslie, Vicky, Itziar, everyone in Night League, Alex and Analog team, and thank you guys. I love you. Thank you.
Well done, Francisco. Don't forget, you can catch Francisco at the closing party of Ants on the 28th of September. So right now, we're going to continue with the house music categories. Let's check out those nominees.
And the nominees in the house category are Amin X and Dance, Armand Van Helden, Chus y Ceballos, Eric Morillo, Honey Dijon, Kerry Chandler, Peggy Gu, Richie Hammett, Riva Starr, and Roger Sanchez.
An amazing lineup of legends there and fresh talent. And the winner is one of house music's originators, and he's been injecting soul into music since the early 90s. From his 1990 debut right up to the present day, his peerless discography reads like an evolution of deep and soulful house music. He is a Music Against Animal Cruelty ambassador, and he's also a regular at Circo Loco in DC 10. Please give your love, respect, and admiration to the winner, Kerry Chandler.
Fantastic. I got it again, finally.
This is like the best birthday present I can have. Thank you guys so much for this. I want to thank my amazing managers, you know, Mauricio Clemente, David Alcock, David Alcabas, and all the people that voted for me for this thing. It feels like we're going to go again. Let's keep getting better. Thank you guys so much. I love you.
Congratulations to Kerry. So at the awards tonight, we've had a lot of legends on the categories, but this next award is for the newcomers. Let's take a look at that list.
And the nominees in the newcomer category are Ben Boma, Black Loops, James McHale, Justin Hutmore, Miane, Nola, Oniva, Pete, Sherelle, and Ter.
Wow, that is an incredible list.
Top talent.
Yeah. But there can only be one winner, and tonight it's from a Californian DJ, producer, and live act. She's one of Europe's newest techno imports, now based in Paris in France, and she is the founder of her label Passport Records. She's collaborated with Charlotte DeWitt, and her circle set has reached 1 million views. Please welcome the winner, Oniva!
I just want to say thank you to my management, Rex Club, and everyone who supported me and DJ Awards. Thank you. Thank you.
Congratulations, Oniva. So now we're going to move on to Outstanding Contribution, and this is supported by Ibiza Spotlight. So for the winner of this, on the 14th of September, his record label celebrated its 20th anniversary in London. His label is one of the great success stories of UK dance music. He's the man behind the enormously successful Defected Records, whose portfolio includes top 20 hits from Bob Sinclar, Soul Searchers, to Kings of Tomorrow, and Camel Fat, as well as a myriad of club bangers from across the house spectrum. His energy and enthusiasm seems to never cease, and he continues to push boundaries. He's flying the flag for two hugely successful residencies, both here in Ibiza. This is going to come as a surprise to him, because we haven't told him yet, but it is a huge pleasure.
There's not many times that I'm actually lost for words, but yeah. I think that if there's one thing that I can do, it's hear a record early, see some potential in some talent, and when I do see that opportunity, I shout about it really loud. But really the contribution to dance music is all the producers, the songwriters, the artists, the DJs that make the record. All I do is promote them as hard as I can and shout them about them really loud. So people like Roger Sanchez sitting out there, I've worked with for 25 years, they're the people that make the contribution to dance music. I'm just happy to shout about it as loud as I can. So.
Simon Dunmore.
The next award is the Breakthrough Award in association with Beatport. Let's have a look at the nominees.
And the nominees in the breakthrough category in association with Beatport are Alex Cannon, Arbat, Avalon Emerson, Brina Knaus, Carista, Mela D, Pirate Copy, Rosco, Temba, and William Joko.
So the winner of this category are a young duo from Ukraine, and they only burst onto the scene 4 years ago. Since their set with Circle, which reached 4 million views, by the way, this duo are on everyone's radar. Dance music authorities, including the likes of Tale of Us, Pete Tong, Deadmau5, and even Richie Horton, they've all been supporting their releases. So please make some noise for the winner, Art Bat. Please welcome Arta and Batish to the stage.
Hi, thank you everyone. Thank you DJ Awards for making this event, for nominating us. It's a big privilege for us to win this award. Thank you.
Thank you everyone.
Congratulations there to Arbat. Well done, boys. Well done. Richly deserved that. So now we're moving on to track of the season. This track has been heard across all the dance floors in Ibiza this summer, and it's already been on Danny Howard's Friday Fire, Pete Tong's Essential New Tune, and Annie Mac's Hottest Record. This year's track of the season has undoubtedly been that track, with his debut release on Defected. Soaring to the heights on Beatport and TrackSource, and it's also the most Shazammed track in Ibiza. He's got his own label, it's called Sura Music, and that is going to be supported by Marco Carolla, Loco Dice, and Joseph Capriati, to name but a few. This year, the winner of track of the season is Joyz, and please welcome DJ producer Roberto Ceracci to the stage.
Hello everyone, thank you for all. And I want to thank my family for supporting me in this year. I want to thank many thanks to The Affected, Simon Dunmore, and my manager Luca Piccolo for making this happen. Thank you.
Congratulations, well done.
Okay, the next category is Progressive House. Let's look at the nominees.
And the nominees in the Progressive House category are Dave Seaman, Elke Kent, Guy Day, Henry Said, Hernan Cataneo, Jeremy Olander, Nick Warren, and Yoto.
A lot of great people nominated for this, but it goes to only one. The winner is an Argentinian DJ and producer, and one of the most relevant figures in dance music, and he has been for the last 3 decades. He's known to music lovers across the world as El Maestro. This is the second year that he'll be winning this award, gracing the stage right now. Make some noise for Hernan Cataneo!
Thank you, DJ Awards. It's very rewarding to be here again this year. I'd like to thank, of course, all the people that voted for me, my manager Cruz, my agents, especially my wife and my daughters, that they miss their dad every weekend for me to have this career. And share it with all the other DJs here, with their all great friends and super great DJs. Plastic no more. Have a great night, everybody. Bye-bye.
Well done. Congratulations. Okay, so that just now leaves us with one more award. And this is the International DJ Award, which is supported by KRA Audio Solutions. Let's check out those nominees. Here we go.
And the nominees in the International DJ category, supported by KRA Audio Solutions, are Adam Beyer, Black Coffee, Carl Cox, Clapton, Jamie Jones, Joseph Capriati, Luciano, Nina Kravitz, Pau Van Dyke, Ricardo Villalobos, Richie Houghton, Seth Troxler, Solomon, and Sven Bath.
Massive headliners.
Wow.
In every one of them. So the winner was first nominated in this category back in 2008 and has won more than 12 DJ awards in total. He's still been doing those one-night stands in Ibiza. He's a motorbike fanatic, and he's known for his positive energy that transmits straight through to the crowd. If we say, oh yes, you already know who it is, and you can catch him tomorrow at the closing of Resistance. You've guessed it, it's Carl Cox. Welcome to the stage. Come on.
Yes. Thank you, DJ Awards, for the second year of me being on stage here. I'm telling you, my career has spanned for many, many years, and I never really thought that after all these time, with all my peers and the record labels, tracks that I've played over the years, and the party people, and what keeps this island ticking in the end of the day is the vibe and the spirit of what basically keeps us coming back for more. And all the time that's happening, I'll just keep grooving and moving and moving to the grooving. And I'm going to keep it going as long as I can. Thank you, Ibiza. Thank you, party people. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Now, before you go running off, we've actually got a special guest to come and give you a special present. Please welcome the CEO of the company, KRA Audio Solutions, Alessandro Tattini. Here we go.
Thank you. It's a big pleasure and an honor for me and KRA to give a prize to a legend. So this one is a symbolic. It's our smallest gold-plated speakers. It's just a symbolic prize. You will receive the full system at your place. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
My pleasure. Oh.
Right, get all organized. So right now, we're going to actually welcome all the winners back on stage. We're going to let Carl entertain us and dance whilst we get them all back up on stage. Come on. Keep the music going. So that's it now for the 22nd edition of the DJ Awards. It's now officially completed. So before we kick off with the official after party with Agoria Butchan and Nan Candeleo, it's time for the annual tradition of the family photo. Thank you so much for being here with us here at HEART Ibiza. For those who have voted, and also thanks to the team at HEART. Special thanks to the DJ Awards founder, Jose, and the team who make this happen every year. Big thanks to Jasmine, Hernan, and Nastasia. Without them, we would not have 22 years of the DJ Awards. Big up to our eco partners, Oceanic Global and Orca Sound Project. And we'll see you next year for the 23rd edition.